welcome to this great stadium with an old-time feel, nestling in the forest to the southeast of Berlin, the Stadion an der Alten Försterei. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on the Bundesliga. Live action coming up. It's Union Berlin against Wolfsburg.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, it's a defensive-looking lineup, but if the wing-backs break forward, the midfield can get close to the front pair and the front two can link up with each other, they should still cause problems today.
And so the starting lineup for Wolfsburg.
Well, the player that needs to affect the game is the one at the top of the midfield, Diamond. If he can get on the ball and dictate the play, they should control this match.
And now they get the ball rolling. Good movement. Will he play it in? However, a well-thought-out piece of defending. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. He's driven in the corner. Well, still an issue here. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Genki Haraguchi. Becker. Haraguchi. Krummer. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? It might be on for them. A very timely interception. Baku. And it's Max Kruse now.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's certainly going to be the key player today. Last time out...
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this! Just cleared away in the nick of time. Arnold. An effective challenge. Haraguchi. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Krummer.
This attack looks highly promising. That's all they can conjure for now. Mecha. And now it's Riddle Baku. Jonas Wint. Arnold. Can he play it in? Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Becker. Haraguchi. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Mecha. It is a decent looking attack here. Jerome Roussillon. Mecha. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Becker. Awoniyi. Hummer. Khedira. Well, it's one pass after another. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Well, attacking possibilities. It needs an accurate cross. So now, a corner. And there's the delivery. Just the clearance that was called for. Knoche. Römer. Becker. Awoniyi. He could pick out a teammate. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Schlager, and the emphasis is on creativity. Roussillon. Arnold. He's protecting it effectively. He's given it away. And Kruse. And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and then has the composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.
Nil then. Baumgartner. Becker. It's with Haraguchi. Well, no stopping him. He cuts it back. Will it happen for them? As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Kruse. Maximilian Arnold has it. Jerome Roussillon. A move of promise on the flank. And a throw-in forthcoming. Arnold. And a fine tackle. Römer. Awoniyi. It's with Haraguchi. Now he must favour the cross. Jérôme Roussillon. Mecha. Kruse. Lucas Mecha. Mecha. Keeping it moving dynamically. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. But he's gone short with it. Pulls it back. Arnold. And a chance to whip it in here. Baku. Pulls it. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Moving forward effectively. Baku. And space for the cross. Mecha. Can they convert? A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And over it comes, and clears his lines. Promising sequence. And Kruse cuts it back. Opportunity here. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Well, a second goal for them here. Khedira. Krummel. Becker. Oh, good vision. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Will it happen for them? And that is how to block. Alert defending.
Well, there it is. Wolfsburg have controlled the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Possession lost. Genki Haraguchi. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Arnold. And it's Max Kruse now. Maximilian Arnold has it. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Mecha. And here's Kruse. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And a short corner here. Cutting the ball back. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, I must say, he really has been the poster boy for creativity in this game, Stuart.
Well, what a display from him. Lots of touches, some great passes, and an assist. He's been absolutely brilliant today.
And now they get the ball rolling. And Kruse. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Mecha. Can they convert? Cuts it back. There it is, two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. Mecha. Wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Maxence Lacroix. Ball now. Losing possession. Awoniyi. Well, the attack looks promising. Haraguchi. Cuts it back. Can he get one back? No way through, and there is the goal. Wow, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Plummer. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Real chance. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
And there's the delivery. Determined defending. And cleared away. Getting forward. opportunity to deliver the cross. Khedira. It's with Haraguchi. And he's taken it away. Baku. Schlager. Jonas Wind. Arnold. Roussillon has it. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Becker. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. This could level it. He needed to get there and did, but still the possibility. Lucas Mecha. And it's Max Kruse now. And he's in. Roussillon. Well, strong play here. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure.
Prömer.
Dangerous-looking attack. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Slipshod passing. Mecha. And Kruse. Jonas Wind. And the cross is very much on. And no luck keeping possession. Becker. So now a corner. And over it comes. Smuggled away. Opportunity. Oh, good work by the keeper. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And he's fired over the corner. And the keeper has possession of it. Now, what can they do from here? And played the pass well. It needs an accurate cross. Couldn't keep the ball. Well, they couldn't keep it. Difficult to stop him. Promising possession, this. Kruse! Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Minutes to go. Jérôme Roussillon. Arnold. Space and time for the cross. Arnold. Cutting the ball back. Mecha, Lucas Mecha, Arnold, well, sloppy in possession, under pressure here, well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Knocke, well, just couldn't keep the ball. Schlager, and now it's Ridley Baku. Arnold. And Philipp. Excellent challenge. Jérôme Roussillon. On to Brooks. For now. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Mecha. And it's Maximilian Philipp. Can they convert? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Well, on the cusp of full time, the home side keep plugging away but find themselves on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, it's been a tight match, but they haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view. It's all been a bit too predictable. A lot of passing, but not enough penetration. They have to get crosses into the box in these final few minutes if they want to get anything out of this.
Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Elects to go short, making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Lacroix. Going well. Good physical play. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Good strength to keep the ball. Strength and control, a big part of his game. A very good tackle. Vogelsammer. And there to intervene. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Oh, in with a chance! And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
Well, this game is far from over. They'll probably get one more big chance before the end. The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to that noise.
Good movement. This could finish it. Well, relying on the goalkeeper.
Well, there's not long left now, but that just about keeps them in it.
Vogelsammer. It's with Haraguchi. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. and reading it absolutely superbly. This could be the equaliser, but no, when your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. For now. And it's Max Kruse now. Baku. Well, possibilities inside the box. Steffen. This could be it. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Perfect challenge. Using his strength to shield the ball. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next time.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.
And now they get the ball rolling. And Kruse. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Mecha. Can they convert? Cuts it back. There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. Mecha. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Can he get one back? Changes the equation, and they have the momentum now. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit.
Opportunity. Oh, good work by the keeper. Promising possession, this. Kruse! Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end.